might assault Horizon's memory.
All right, we're back already. That was a very fast one.
Yeah, Jesus, I've just Arge, had
real
the,
quick, are you sending audio or are you not?
I'm keeping it the same as Bayonet and Smash. All right, so.
Perfect. The audio will come through my side again.
I had the Wii U gamepad on, like I didn't even realize it, so all of a sudden, like, I'm just setting things up with the Pro Controller.
Oh, I gotta change the donation
And then
amount.
I hear, yeah, and then I just hear,
novel.
Welcome to Mario Kart! In the background, I'm going, what the fuck?
BW. donation amount with cents.
It is currently at, hold on, sorry, wait, 561.96.
561.96.
My next door neighbor is pounding around like right now, and we have really thin sound. So if you hear a bang all of a sudden, you know what happened.
Okay,
Pro, you need to get in here.
Okay, what are you guys doing?
Just, we're racing.
Okay,
I'm just joining. You said you had this game, right?
I can't see from here, sir.
Not that I can see.
Gotcha. You don't have Mario Kart.
I do. It's.
Who invited? Oh, Goon Games. I'm not playing no
Goon
Games.
I have Mario Kart 64. Does that count?
No. So is it gonna be just us five?
No. Mean, hang on. Wait.
Okay.
All right. Wait. Do I have to go like back to the home screen?
Go to online.
Okay. Oh Jesus.
Go to online.
Here we go using tilt controls.
Online single player. Pick somebody who's your friend who is here.
All right.
Okay.
I've started up the next giveaway. The question is drive cars, prize to win Ducati World Championships. Option one is I want more cars in my life. Second option is no thanks, I own a Geo Metro.
FP Ducati or motorcycles?
Doesn't matter.
He means a Bugatti.
Dude, at that point, you should have just said a Pinto.
Ford Pinto.
Oof.
Also, we can't get randos in on this race because that would require accepting friend requests, and we're trying to do this on a bit of a timer.
Yeah, unfortunately...
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Had we been smarter, maybe we could have done it as a send a thing and get... I don't know. But we don't really have the capability of doing it on stream at this moment.
Aris, what have you done? You killed Firebrand. You killed somebody.
Oh, shit.
We'll get to enjoy day six. Wait,
what's that? Crow, where are you?
I'm getting there, shut up.
So is this stream just nothing but us saying we're going to use tilt controls? Or is that
basically,
how it's going?
Yes.
Okay.
This is in fact tilt control, the 1 hour block.
I mean, we would race, but you know.
Someone just donated. $1,000 for using tilt controls.
Somebody just donated tilt controls.
Somebody
donated to make Ty Ty stop rapping. Somebody donated to make him start.
It might have been the same person.
Yo, this is Knuckles, and I'm back to kick some butt in Wild Canyon.
Oh my god.
Play with friends, okay, here we go.
Oh.
Join.
Ecadona! That's what I represent.
Refresh stream.
Never seen a Mike Hogg spit like a menace.
What?
Beat.
Knuckles beat Knuckles and Knuckles.
Oh, somebody's here.
Okay, fuck it.
Finally!
Hey.
Knuckles, unlike Sonic, I don't chuckle. I'd rather flex my muscles. I'm hard as knuckles. It ain't hard to chuckle. I break them down whether they knuckles or chuckles.
Oh no, here we go.
Easy!
100cc race, no teams, frantic mode, easy computers, all vehicles.
Also a reminder, you can't select the DLC.
Suffering begins when
no
Mario Kart 8 is
all right,
no DLC, oh my.
Because not everybody has it. Which is fine.
Man,
pick your stages, nerds.
Hurry up!
You gotta pick a stage, Crow.
Okay, jeez.
Okay, who picked Dolphin Shore?
Hi, it's me. I love that stage.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Seriously, I don't understand. Why do people hate that stage?
The AI is fucked on that stage.
What? Two peaches? That's impossible.
There could have been three. Just remember that.
There could be, there could have been, I mean, there could be six, honestly.
Here really? We go.
Yeah, oh, we well, yeah. Well, no, it doesn't do duplicates.
Oh, oh come on, Lag. You just turn already. Oh, there we go. Oh, cool, I died.
But there is Metal Peach and...
Yep. Okay, so, spoilers. This is the first Mario Kart game I've ever played since the original.
We're on 200cc.
Nice. Have fun.
Oh, God, poor you.
I've already driven off the stage.
This is the reason why I did this.
Oh, I fell off.
That remained a bad time for a mushroom.
Oh, no,
oh, it's
no,
the
no.
Golden Temple.
Yeah, oh, I love that world.
We brought DK to the mix.
We are all going to be...
Yeah, you're right. There is no Dank in this entire thing, so this is close as we're going to get.
Wait, I thought he was a playable character.
Yes, but we
oh,
never
no, no, no.
Him.
I mean in our...
Thanks for the speed up.
...stream. We have no DK block.
Oh, wow, that's right. Yeah, not a single one.
Screw whoever's in first!
Fuck! Come on! Horn!
Yes!
Yes.
No, don't go in.
Was that a plus one? I couldn't hear who said that.
Argate, you're done doing so good.
Oh, shit. Yeah, no, it's been a while since I played Mario Kart. Oh, he's doing better than I am. I don't think that's really saying much,
though. Trogdor wins again! Oh, wait a minute.
Mario Kart.
That giant banana
no
in the
question.
Center settling.
Does it spin?
Hey,
keep on going.
I think it does.
Hey! This is Daisy World.
Excuse
now,
me?
Don't forget to collect all the cone winners.
I have a fucking space for myself.
Take it.
Artix, that's plus
Joy,
one.
Thank you. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no, not again.
Oh, yeah, that's plus one. Yeah, that is plus one for Artix.
Oh, my goodness.
Drove into a wall!
Oh my god.
Story of my life.
No! There's a fork in the road,
no!
And I slam right into the fork.
Okay, yeah, sounds about right. That one flower.
Bullet drill.
I see Artix.
Can you handle this speed, Argate?
Nope.
No. Didn't do it.
Oh, yes. Lightning's on.
Oh, come on!
Son of a bitch!
Five bitches.
Oh, lightning's on.
Wow. Great game, everyone.
And I'm still in 11th place.
Hey, it's not 12.
I was in 4th and then the lightning hit me.
Actually,
that's
no,
bullshit.
now I am in 12th.
Well.
Well,
AI yeah. Yoshi has
you
no clue what
well, you only have. You only have one way to go from here.
Down?
Yes, somehow down.
Alright, screw this. I'm flipping over to the Pro Controller.
You have to do late. It's not gonna help.
No.
You have to back out to the main menu to do that. You shouldn't.
Yeah, it's too late. Oh.
So.
Shit. Oh,
it's time for my revengeance.
That was
revengeance.
Oh,
Christ.
Oh, freaking Rainbow... No, only the Super Nintendo version, thank you.
Okay,
no, wait.
Can we not do either Rainbow Road on 200?
Why not?
Oh,
Jesus,
no.
I see what crows took.
Yes! Suffering begins.
I saw what Crow chose.
Wow.
What did Crow pick?
Turd's Turnpike.
Ugh.
Oh, God. Turnpike's good.
Is it called Turd's Turnpike?
Turnpike?
Yes.
Turd's Turnpike.
I want to point out, Waluigi on Mr. Scooty still remains the most hilarious thing to me.
Oh, damn it, Toad!
Wow! Oh, Arctic Shice!
Ow. Well...
I thought these were easy computers.
They are.
They are. Welcome to 200cc.
We're on 200cc, so...
We're on 200cc. It's less that they're beating us, and more we're all messing up really bad.
Oh, my gosh.
The AI is not balanced around 200cc yet.
Nothing in this game is balanced for 200.
To be fair, does it really need to be?
No.
Oh! That trick fucked me up.
Christ, Nintendo, why did you think it was a good idea to, like, just not have, like, accelerated...
Oh, really?
...and lava.
Really?
...be the shoulder buttons.
What?
Like...
Because the shoulder button is drift?
Oh, really?
Yeah, drift is far more important in this game.
Oh, and okay, items. Yeah, now I see.
Okay, retribution.
Oh, this is a bad idea.
I do not want the crazy eight.
Learning how to play Mario Kart while playing, not a good idea.
Wow, this is so painful. Ty, what the fuck?
I've gotten 3 stars in a row and have not made any...
Bowser's fist came down right in front of me.
Again! Again!
That just destroyed my star.
That's the third time that's happened to me!
Zero.
Ty, did you fly while you were over a pit? Because that's what happened.
Oh, god damn it.
It keeps happening.
Yeah, lightning in this game is real. What just hit me?
Lightning's always a
bitch. Okay. You die. You die, Ty.
No,
I said...
would know better than anyone.
I was gonna say, excuse me, Argate.
I keep hitting the wall.
In our hearts.
I couldn't hear what you were saying, Artix.
I have no coins.
Something
Star,
about
you like,
not
fuck
being a
you,
bitch and his
fuck
waifu.
You, and fuck you especially.
200 cc is all about managing how many times you fall off.
It's all about managing how many stars you get, really.
It's all about managing your blood pressure.
Oh. See ya, nerd.
Ah. Fuck you, Ty!
Bye, Argy.
I got... I think I got, like, the only thing I didn't get that was...
Yeah, no!
The
yes.
only thing I got that wasn't
oh,
a star was 3 red wow. shells. So...
Wow.
And yet you still got first, so I mean...
Great. Yeah, I caught up.
Can
he only passed me there, too.
Poor Link.
Oh my.
And this was my choice!
I'm gonna keep picking it till we go there.
Go fuck yourself.
What does he keep choosing?
I already have!
There's another one.
Guys, I just want to point out, we have an $84.92 donation from
Whoa.
Sir.
Whoa!
What?
Whoa!
Belga did nothing wrong.
Wait, from who?
Serve.
What?
Good job, Serve.
Actually, it's pronounced Baruka.
Baruka?
No!
Have you ever been a barista?
What? Oh. Damn it, sir, what did I say about
just needs
no
to gain
Belka
more strength. It's okay. That's all she needs.
I'm sorry, Crow, but I had to. It was just too perfect an opportunity.
Get my way.
I don't know, at least we haven't had any Killzone apologists or Hellgast apologists in here yet.
Or Spec Ops The Line apologists.
Yeah. What about
Sally? The Line is a good game!
I'm sorry! But that's how White Phosphorus works. Like 5,000 post rants about it.
You
could
all
them.
I like how Artix
buddy.
Just weaved right through the item boxes.
That was pretty fun to watch.
No. Oh, fuck!
How did I get over there?
Oh, crap!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, god, I am so tired of seeing this track.
Electrodome.
No, what?
I love this track, it's fun.
I see what you got there.
The thing is, I was at a tourney during MacFest, and the entire first round was qualifiers on Electrodome only. So we had like 45 races in this track only.
Oh, for
it got really tiring really quick.
I don't blame you.
Just what? Because I guess this course is kind of fair or something.
It's because it's got techno music, so of course Bankfest would like it.
Yeah,
that's literally it. It's like a really nice course, but that's it.
I think it's
like
probably a pretty good course. I just don't like it as much as I like some of the other ones.
Oh, get back here, you son of a fuck! Are you fucking kidding me?
Nope. What happened?
Fuck you, PW!
Oh, that almost got me.
Oh, dear.
Oh, that flew right past.
That was very unfortunate for me.
I hope so.
Oh, whoa, I got it.
Beep, 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 beep.
I went from first to fifth because because that decided to hit me when I was in fucking midair.
How did you manage to get that out? Jeez.
I don't know.
That was so close.
Has anybody been keeping track of Artix's, by the way? Because I'm only keeping track of my own.
I've added 2 so far.
Same.
I don't know where the counter is, other than just in memory.
Faye was writing it down. I've been keeping track for myself since she went to sleep.
Hmm.
You know, at this point, we might as well just assume that both of to donate the full $100.
No, because we're only doing 50 cents per.
It's 50 cents.
And I'm donating like a minimum of $5.
No.
Oh, no!
We all want to die.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Also, I just want to say, go to hell, Jamie. Go straight to hell.
I'm using tilt controls.
I've already tilted all of you.
I
am literally upside down right now.
Welcome.
No, you should maybe
don't kill yourselves on this track, friends.
You try not to.
I won't.
Is this Rainbow
I'll take you
Road?
All with me.
This is Rainbow Road 8. It
this
is
going
to
be insane.
This is unplayable.
It is unplayable at the best of times.
Oh, this is a good lord.
Well.
Oh,
and then Yoshi went into space.
Oh my god,
and then
Arcade.
Yoshi went into space.
How did you survive that?
Because there's 2 Yoshis.
That's not how he survived
it. I'm regular Yoshi.
I'm white Yoshi.
I'm using tilt controls.
Gosh.
So
I
have a star,
but I don't want to use it.
Occasionally with my friends, and they consider it cheating that I don't go at full speed the entire time and thus don't fall off.
No,
it basically is.
Oh my god, I don't want to go full speed here.
Like, in this track, for 200cc, you have to brake.
Falls off.
Ah,
I got
like,
a star.
You actually have to brake here.
Stargate, you should be putting those bananas down on the there.
I should.
Oh no, I got a star!
I got a star!
I really don't want this right now.
Just use it. Just own up to it.
I got a star too! I'm in 11th!
Choices
were made. I don't
know
what I'm doing.
Oh god, Argate's got a star too.
Ah!
How the hell did this happen?
I got mushrooms.
Don't worry, I'm doing myself with your own boomerang.
Well, that one didn't work so well.
Oh god, I've got a gold mushroom!
Oh no!
Rip.
Whoa!
That nearly worked.
Somebody got a bullet bill!
That was
whoever
me.
Did
I'm
an
not
asshole.
Using this
There's
thing.
2 bullet bills and one's about to hit
our
gate in the head.
Oh no.
No. I see who you use his.
No.
Oh god.
Oh, the boost.
That was close.
Okay, good. I got a bullet bill on a part I hate driving through.
That was one hell of an overshoot.
Fuck. No, star. Fuck.
I guess I can hold on to
give
this
me
horn.
The speed boost, Peach.
That was a perfect horn.
I just give up.
Say, Ty, you're an asshole.
Thank you.
Wow, that's a really cool jump, Argate.
By the way,
shit,
bullet bill.
Come on,
bullet bill. Yes, bullet bill.
Damn.
Golden mushroom.
Oh god. No, it dropped me on a booster.
Oh, come on.
You deserve that, Ty. You deserve it.
Nice one.
6. You did adequate.
That blue shell dodge, though.
Look at how I mixed up the standings. I did it.
Oh, god damn it.
There's a reason I had
the... CPU won.
Okay, does anybody want to back out and change up who they're using or their cart or anything?
I vote skip on 200cc, that's damn sure.
No, we are
staying with 200,
Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna back out and change who I'm playing as.
We're about 20 minutes in, so we can probably do another cup, maybe a second one.
We can do...
Maybe not do Rainbow Road this time, because you guys are all super...
I just saw somebody fly off.
That was me, I'm changing characters.
I know, but it's just very funny to watch.
I don't know how the hell I pulled first on Rainbow Road.
That was you did some pretty good driving. The blue shell with the horn was perfect.
Oh,
and then
god,
I made the jump right after.
Ty, sorry, you were in here. I thought you were, like, all selected. Did I, like, screw you over or something?
No, I just changed my Yoshi color. I was going to get a different card.
You fucked me over while I was picking, but oh well.
Sorry, I saw you back in here, and I was like, oh.
200 CCs, huh?
Yes.
Yes. We live here now.
Wild Yoshi Sanctuary.
Yes!
I'm okay.
I love that. Oh, boy.
Mount Wario's cool.
Mount Wario's awesome.
Yeah, 200 CC.
Metal Mario, Bowser, Pink Gold Peach, Wario, Luigi, and Lakitu. Hey! Hey, that's collusion. You can't be racing.
This is a real cool stage.
I like this stage a lot.
See ya, nerd!
I missed.
I got a coin. Lovely.
Thanks, Professor Oak.
You are close!
Are you a boy or are you a girl?
I can't really tell.
Especially with all these patterns.
I do have to ask. Oh, bye, Ty.
See ya, nerd.
No, his name is Ty Ty.
By the way, if you're a space Ty-Ty, fin, get the fuck out.
Oh no, I'm not flying.
You know,
I'm down in shell hell.
I'm bringing me another way.
Ugh. That's a sharp turn.
Yeah, it is. I break for that one.
I forgot it was there.
Breaking is for nerds!
I break for nerds.
Who the hell dropped the bomb?
Yes.
You're welcome.
Someday some people can get rid of the bomb.
There's a Batman who has star trouble. Somewhere.
Goodness.
I saw it, but I don't know where it went.
Okay. Section 3. My favorite part.
Mount Wario is still my favorite track.
I fucked up.
Shit, whoever's in first.
Same.
I do love the fact that it's a single continuous course over the three laps.
Yeah.
I had a fire flower. Why?
The game could use more of those. I mean, it's got a couple.
It has this one and Rainbow Road 64.
Yeah. But
there's also
I feel like Rainbow Road 64 loses some.
How did that hit me, but not like, you? Needed, that's like, bullshit!
Maybe two laps.
That's bullshit!
Rainbow Road 64 loses a lot by not being.
Yep.
Holy shit!
Say it again, Serv.
Yeah, you cut out.
No, I'm saying that Rainbow Road 64.
Well, cut out again.
Yeah, you cut out again.
Motherfuck!
Third time's the charm.
No, I was saying like Rainbow Road 64 loses a lot by not being 6.5 minutes long, like in the original.
No, I don't think so.
Bullshit! It doesn't. It just needed to be two laps instead of three.
Yeah, it's over too fast in this version. Like it's a good 2 minutes.
What Ty is really pushing for?
But it's only 2 minutes.
It's a fun course.
It's Yoshi. Are you kidding?
That's one of the best stages in the game. You shut
Mario
up.
Circuit. Oh boy.
Because no one knows where the hell they're going.
Luminous Obscurity asks, where did Link get his motorbike? Brewski says he played the song of V8 around it. And I misread Red Minjo up there who said, who died and made Oak the king of photography? And I thought he said, who died and made Oak the king of pornography?
Oh no, they died!
Turns out.
Yeah, that's what he gets up to with Ash's mom while Ash is out there just, doing whatever.
You were close.
I'm pretty sure it's canon in the anime.
Let's
sure
not go
doing
there.
Anything with Mr. Mime.
I gotta refresh.
Metal Mario just ran face first into a stack of tires.
It's like every half hour or so I have to do a refresh.
Aw, oh, damn it, Artix. I mean, there is a theory in the Pokemon anime that, you know, Professor Oak is Ash's dad.
There's a theory on the internet.
It's Ash is actually dead. He never ages.
Ash is actually just in a coma.
He's in a coma.
Coma. Ha ha.
I much prefer the time is literally fucked hypothesis instead.
Did Oak fuck time?
Yeah, quite possibly. Pornomancer.
Guess who got several wishes?
The worst timing.
I'm trying.
Guess who got a blue shell in second place? Hint, it was me.
Oh.
I was that far ahead. Good.
How did that hit me?
Yes.
There we go. We're finally back up and good.
Yes.
What?
Oh yes.
What? Wait. What happened? What?
Well, Argit's getting juggled.
Where did everyone come from?
That's a way to get third place from eighth.
Damn.
Wow.
Wow, Argit,
oh,
you got
Metal Mario now.
I was just watching the stream.
So I believe you can officially say that you've had a train run on you at this point.
It's too bad you're not Sabin.
Yeah, it's like you have Mario Karted.
He's been out Mario Karted, folks. Argit, how long have you been playing Mario Kart?
Like, in general? Oh, no, I picked the wrong stage.
Oh,
that's
no!
That's not an answer.
First one I played was 64, like...
He's been playing for many years now.
Yeah.
Crow, how much did you? You just picked up the game. You out Mario Karted him.
Double dash for me.
Basically, like I said, the first and only Mario Kart I have played is the original.
He's been out Mario Karted, folks.
RIP MKTV.
Is that done with?
Yeah. You can still upload, like, right to YouTube, though, so it's not that big a deal.
Wow, that Metal Mario just pushed right off.
I think Bowser's riding a four-wheeled Segway.
So Crimson Phoenix just
made a about right for him.
Said, "Phew, finally finished my Mario Maker stage. Donated again with a stage ID.
Cool.
I will get on that after this race.
Yeah, definitely send that my way, and I will.
Because reminder,
play it
now that
morning
we are
when I am in the stupor.
Reminder, now that we're a little bit further in the stream, you can donate, and if you include a Mario Maker stage ID, we will attempt to play it on stream tomorrow.
Note that they are not saying that they will beat it, because
we will
they...
give it a honest attempt, and I will try to give you some good feedback on it.
That's why we're here.
Yeah.
We used to do this thing.
Just don't expect,
if it's a really hard level, don't expect me to definitely finish it, but I will give my best shot.
Yeah,
please don't send Kaizo levels.
Or do, we'll see how well
I
do.
Artix, what
the hell? Someone's behind me, someone's behind me!
The end of the stream, the very end.
Art!
Wow, Ty managed to avoid all those fireballs.
Somehow.
I'm going fast! Catch up! Come on, nerd!
I am trying! Oh, God. But I am too... I'm afraid to get too close, because I see that horn.
Double!
You're gonna have to pass
easy
him.
Fucking peasy!
That was a good good try.
GG, easy, noobs! Sure.
Very nearly.
Thought
almost. You missed him by an inch with that shell.
Haha! Yes!
Still alive!
Still I made it a
barely
time
alive. Golly. That start screwed me way up.
200 CCs is really fun.
Thank you for the $5 donation, Crimson Phoenix.
Alright.
Also, you have been, I was informed that you were, that your earlier donation went towards putting you on the wagon, so, I do have a note of that.
PW, do you have it, the Mario thing written down?
I've got
we're
it saved
We're never going
on the pad.
To Dolphin Land.
Okay.
We are never going to Dolphin Land.
We're going to Dolphin Land.
No, we're not.
No, we're going to San Francisco first.
Oh, God.
Oh, gosh.
This is gonna be awful.
I want to point out, we're going to have a time for at least one more after this. We're going to Dolphin Land.
Is this what Denny's is like?
Yes. Now this is pod racing.
No, this is IHOP.
I don't know how many of you noticed it when we were playing Smash, but one of the times when the feed went down, I replaced the word game in the back with IHOP.
I know. I saw it. I saw it right in the water.
That's why you don't go for that shortcut in 200.
I didn't realize.
I wanted an item. Wow. So sue me.
And yet, Argate's only in 5th. Did everybody go for it?
Yep.
Yes. No.
I didn't. Artix and I know how to play this.
Backly with the boost in 200, you can make it, but you have to be exact.
Hmm.
Which is something you don't really have the luxury of being in.
In 200.
200 CC.
Yeah.
Oh, that's fireball.
But I have seen it done. I have a friend who plays this with robotic precision.
Oh god.
Who dropped their mushroom on a crate?
Oh, thanks, Bowser, for taking my blooper.
Oh.
Who took your coin?
Oh, he robbed me too. Thanks.
Bowser stole my coins.
How also petty can you be?
Also, Toad Francisco here is simultaneously one of the best tracks in the game.
I love this stage. Like, it's a good stage. Box.
This is a really good stage. Oh, no!
No?
Yes!
You saw
Oh, straight into the trolley!
Damn it.
Oh god.
Well, that's me out, probably. Damn.
What the hell?
Stay ahead of Argate. And with the bullet bill, that's probably gonna happen, so. Oh, I hear you.
I guess this just isn't your day.
What a digital dummy.
What a digital
dummy.
See ya,
nerd!
You motherfucker.
I hate all of you.
The bullet bill took the mushroom you were trying to pick up.
Yeah.
And then you got pregnant.
I love how the auto drive tries to go for that jump.
Tie, you son of a bitch.
Mario Kart got MP4.
So what was the sequence of events there? I was sort of paying attention to my screen.
Okay. Towards the end, they got hit by lightning. I activated a star right before I got hit by the lightning and rammed in through PW, drifted over the median and right ahead of Artix.
Okay, so I was the lightning, by the way, and he started that chain of events.
And he beat me in the end by one point.
Is anybody changing anything out?
Yeah, I'm going to swap characters. Sure. Hang on.
I'm going to swap to a car.
There's apparently about $45 left for $696.90.
Oh, God. So we damn well
Let's
made it.
Let's try and hit it, guys.
Okay, I'm setting my car. So
remember, the sex number is great, but you're doing it for the kids at the National Children's Hospital in Washington, D.C.
Don't tell them what the sex number is.
Oh, man, you should play as product placement.
I'm working on it! Which product placement?
I'm sorry, I refuse to give up plans for Scooty. Have you seen what that looks like? Is everybody
I have
to
seen
go?
It while it's sitting yep. on the
yeah.
on the thing.
Yep. We have time for like two more cups, I think.
Potentially.
Yeah, probably one.
Probably just one.
10:30.
Is
one because setup.
Oh, yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Team game. Frantic
I love
mode.
Mario Kart.
Wait, we're playing a team game?
Yep. Team game Frantic.
Oh no!
Uh-oh. Oh boy.
Frantic I might
oh,
be on
God.
The same team! Oh no!
Frantic mode is everyone can get all items equally, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Except first place. First place still gets first place items. Oh no!
Yes!
Yeah.
Oh jeez.
Oh dear.
Oh,
you're
man.
Already dead!
I get to.
Thanks, game. You stick me on the team with Crow.
That's fucking rude.
Don't worry, I'm used to bikes and I'm driving a cart right now, so we'll be fine.
Hey there, Captain Flacken.
Captain Kraken.
Captain Falcon.
Alright, team. Let's not kill each other.
We're not doing a very good job of it.
Wow, this thing is so much more slippery than a sport bike.
Ooh, it is, isn't it? Holy crap.
Wait, Tom, what are you driving?
A Mercedes something.
See, the funny thing is, I did the team specifically to possibly give Pro a chance.
Oh, God.
Ooh. And it's stacked the team.
Hashtag give Crow a chance.
Can we I don't not, need your pity.
Can we not
on,
one?
Arctic
can I not make a hashtag joke? Are we that fun-hating?
Yes.
Can we give
can
Crow
we
a
not,
chance?
Can we not give Crow a chance?
Oh, okay. I couldn't hear because everybody's talking over each other.
And I oh was my god, this thing just drives off the edge. It is driving me nuts. I want my bike back. This was
on
a bad
day. Did I die or no?
Oh dear. What's that?
Oh!
Somehow.
Oh shit. I thought I got a mushroom.
Oh,
there
goes the horn.
Come on, I just made it up here.
It hit you twice. Oh, jeez, you're getting juggled.
Oh.
No.
Have fun with that, Tai-Tai.
I did.
Damn it, you had a super horn.
Yes, I did. I like how we're still trying to kill each other even more.
Yeah, I was gonna say, forget this crap.
We're, it's Mario yeah, Kart. Yeah, we wouldn't have it any other way.
So we've got 1, 2, 3. Oh. Let's just fucking take it to the bank.
Which is why someone's trying to knock me off the edge now, too, huh? Huh? I'm gonna kill you, PW.
He's gonna drive over to Jersey.
Damn.
Straight from Canada. All
and
the way.
There
yes!
goes our gate at
what?
The very end.
Yes!
How?
Wow.
How? No.
Welcome wow. to Mario Kart.
Oh, shit. Well, we still have the top. We still have 3 of the top 4.
I tried.
I saw you just but jump people... past me over the edge. And I was
you
like,
know, oh. I only got 8 twice, so.
Hashtag Crow needs a 10th gear.
Oh my gosh. And we get stuck with the stupid thing.
Hashtag Crow
wow,
loves.
Behind my 10 point even
hashtag Crow loves
that.
Belka.
You guys got the bad AI. Oh no.
Oh my gosh. It's like, why even try?
The salt is real.
Anyways.
I'm using tilt controls.
Meanwhile, I don't give a shit.
You gotta give a shit about everything. Tilt controls. They're tilt controls.
Bomb everything.
Yes!
And he finally got it.
Oh,
now
boy.
We're going to get lost.
Oh boy, Yoshi.
It's all right.
Yoshi. Yoshi.
Excuse me.
Boshi.
Boshi. I want to be the Boshi.
No, you don't.
Joshi.
No, you don't. The way they gave something away here. Never mind.
Oh!
Same Tai-Tai.
Yeah.
I have no clue where I'm
oh,
going.
Oh, the freaking rebound, I swear.
What? What hit me?
I used my horn right when you chomped me.
That did not look like a horn.
Revengeance.
Oh, God damn it.
Out of the way, novel!
How the hell did I go from 3rd to 9th?
Yes.
This course.
Because
this course
Yoshi
has it's Mario Kart yeah. 8.
No,
yeah,
it's just it's
really
this
all
course.
The explanation you need.
Heads up, Arnix! Coming in hot!
Alright, come behind you.
There goes bullets.
These things do- carts do not turn! This oh. is not-
Oh, you've got like the 50s Mercedes.
Yes. This thing is sliding all over the damn place.
And still, I'm...
It's okay, I got the blue Falcon, I'm not doing much better.
Alright, you say, I got a red shell novel, so...
I got a horn.
Oh, okay. So we just watch each other's back here.
Here he was, like, right behind you guys. I'm like go, right
go,
behind
go,
him.
Go, go, go!
God
damn
it.
Why are there so many bullets? This is bullshit!
You're not supposed to hit me! You are not supposed to hit me!
Game!
Gosh!
Oh, no.
Do.
Oh. This is like being a ferret in the aquarium.
What?
There's
a ferret in an aquarium?
Everyone dies.
Damn it, Lightning!
Hear you, there's no don't hit me in team, you know?
Oh, sweet. Thank you, I win.
No.
Golly.
Oh, fuck off, Arnie.
You're no thanks to my own teammates wanting to kill me.
This might be harder than I thought. Look at how lost the AI got.
Meanwhile, Waluigi's just fucking happy to be in sixth place.
No, he's in fourth place.
This is like unholy alliance of like epic proportions.
I know.
God,
it's great.
I'm so behind.
2 points. Woo. Freaking AI is gonna lose it for us, but oh well.
Shit happens.
Hey, don't be mean to Luigi.
He will death glare you to death.
Luigi will win by doing absolutely nothing.
No.
Oh wait.
No, by doing absolutely nothing.
Baby Park.
Yeah, I wish we had Baby Park.
Let's go
Luigi.
To.
Crow, you really should pick up the DLC for this game. It is well worth it.
Baby Park is the best. 200cc's Baby Park with Frantic is this mess.
Excite Bike Arena.
Excite Bike is a good
Excite Bike's fun.
Excite Bike is a good basic stage. It's got enough going on to keep it.
I think we've gotten another.
It's also got.
Donation
fashion sits.
Maybe. I don't know. I wandered over and I thought I saw the refresh of the thing.
No, we don't.
Okay.
Oh, I went right through those. Wow.
Hey, you know what? I'm down here.
Should I guys know?
I didn't know this was here, actually.
Yeah, you can go down there because this is the game that has water.
A lot of games have water, PW.
This is the one that has water.
Nice water! Nice water.
That guy's a Miiverse treasure.
Sorry, Ardix.
Him and I kind of bumped into you.
Miiverse itself is a treasure.
Oh, I'm glad Miiverse exists and not some other form of, you know, Nintendo.
Argate, what were you doing?
I got lost.
I mean, sweet donut, but why?
Because I couldn't figure out where the path was.
It's usually forward.
Oh god, blue shell.
Uh-oh.
Oh god, blue shell!
Horn.
It hit me!
Oh god, blue shell!
That's a red shell. Okay.
I got the red
speaking
shell.
Of speaking of Miiverse, sir, do you remember when we were doing Smash Brothers with Putty?
Star behind me.
Yeah.
Fucking, like, Ike and the Black Knight showed up. Lol, I killed you.
Okay.
I knew that was great.
Yeah,
guys!
Hell yeah.
Hey, mans! Hey, hear you!
Hi, Ty.
Guess
bye,
what?
Hi, Ardix. Bye, Ardix. Look who's in fucking first now. Oh, god, no!
Hey, Ty.
Oh.
RIP!
Oh, I can handle this.
See, Ardix.
I can't handle
Crow
this.
Get into first?
You idiot, kid.
I fell into the fucking water.
I keep slightly overboosting.
What the hell? You dick!
Yeah. Tie,
you
asshole.
Don't question it, just let
it
go.
Busy.
Well,
I'll
My
be up
gosh.
In a second. There's a lot. We're almost done Mario Kart, basically.
Finish.
Yeah, this should be the last one, guys.
Wow, that went really badly for me.
Fourth literally place. Don't have enough time for another.
Oh, thank you, Link!
Technically, I won that.
Holy crap, that went really badly for me.
Actually, yeah, that's completely right, El Tipejo Loco. That is absolutely right.
Pretty much, yeah.
Imp Zone / GBS.
Damn it, AI!
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's basically imp zone. You know what? Here you go, PW. Let's do this. Let's go
to
Dolphin.
Why can't you all appreciate my love for this?
Oh, jeez, we all did it.
I refuse. Well,
that's
the only sane one in this whole thing.
Come on, random.
Yes!
Fuck. Well, the one time I didn't pick that.
Pins is a direct line to Wolf Job.
Yeah, no, Pins is a direct line to Frolf.
Don't post Wolf Job.
Don't post. That goes without saying.
Don't post.
Hey, guys. Frolf means frog golf.
Does it?
Get out.
It means frisbee golf.
No, it means frog golf.
See you, Waluigi nerds.
But I'm one of those Waluigi nerds.
I know, but you're also
oh, the other wow. Waluigi.
I'm one of the good ones, though.
Are you?
No.
About to say, is there really such a thing as a good Waluigi nerd?
There's the Brawl in the Family Waluigi.
No, that's
pretty good.
Ah, you asshole, Arctic. Looks
like I'm boosting on the wall.
I'm sorry you don't want to appreciate the grandeur of Brawl in the Family Waluigi.
Sandcastles aren't practical.
They really aren't.
Yeah, they aren't. Oh.
God damn it.
Arctic, I wanted an item.
Oh god, oh I'm sorry, Arctic.
I love
that. I'm your teammate.
I swear. Oh my god.
Item! Yes!
I loved that goddamn avatar, but thank you so much for mine, Ty.
No problem.
My current one.
I'm a little bit sad that one has gone away.
The
honestly.
Waluigi Sandcastle one?
Yeah.
Surfboard!
It was so good. I made that. I ended up making it a GIF myself, because it's a still image. So I just, like, took it and made his leg move up and down.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's a still image.
That's great.
But the quote comes directly from the comic.
There was a red shell behind me, and then a green shell comes up and hits me.
Get out of my way, truck!
Oh, for God's sake.
What? Magadu, please!
Plow straight into said truck.
That's right.
Come on,
I'm Premier
cool. Novel. No, damn it.
Boy, I got away with that one. Where was it?
Did
everyone?
I just barely squeak out? Yes!
Yeah, you did.
Wow. Oh, jeez, I cleaned up. Too bad we lost.
Waluigi! Look at him!
Oh my god! My Waluigi. Oh my god, is that me? Like, right? Please tell me that you got that
god,
on camera.
My
Waluigi just smashing right into the side of a van.
I think that is where we call it.
Yeah, let's call it there for Mario Kart, and we'll take a long setup break. It's the end of 12 hours. So.
I'm sorry you guys got the heavy AI.
Jeez, did we ever.
All right. Oh, that was great, guys.
A communication error has occurred. I'm going to go eat hot dogs. BRB.
Go eat some hot dog.
All right, everybody. Thank you for Mario Kart.
What's next?
Chat, we are going to take a bit of a setup break because we are at the halfway point at this time. We are at $651. That's incredible. That's insane.
Amazing. Coming up next is Mega Man Clones with Serve.
Yep.
All right, I'm not watching. Bye.
So I'm going to stop the stream just so that it ends another 6-hour block, and then I will start it up right after that, and then... we will be back for the stream to resume around about 10 minutes or so. All right.
Okay.
See you then.